right, PJ is rendering us a selection on his new Yamaha Porta Sound keyboard that he got for Christmas.
I hope the guy decides to talk through if the people decide to walk with them, regardless of pitchfork, cosigns, I'll jump. Make sure the sound man doesn't cock block the drums. Let the snare knock the air right out of your lungs, and those words be the oxygen.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Put no light.
Never get married. My wife is wearing that at a wedding. And the tights underneath that ain't tight.
Oh, yeah.
She wearing that at the wedding. Those tights.
My favorite.
Was made to slay them 10,000 hours. I'm so damn close, I can taste it.
Yeah, so Baltimore, great town, known for seafood. I'm from New Orleans, so you know, we kind of compete on the seafood thing, but Baltimore is definitely one of those places where we have to get out and get some seafood when we're there.
No, but I'm just saying, you're sensitive. You're sensitive.
I am sensitive as hell.
No.
I never denied that.
Around all them boys all the time, and you're sensitive like that.
You got crab on your head, though.
We had a TV in the backstage area, and in between the show and us going back on stage for the encore, we had CNN on and saw that the Trayvon verdict had come in. And obviously that George Zimmerman was found not guilty. It was kind of hard for us to go back on stage and have a good time, to be honest with you. Washington, D.C., the Howard Theater, historic place, man. I mean, you know, in the 60s, it was where everybody played. I mean, from Stevie to Donny Hathaway, everybody played there.
If he comes, huh?
She ran all night long.
Yeah, Mike, keep it going, man.
Man, get that camera out of my face.
Oh, he having a breakdown. That's what he wants. Tell
Dear Lord, we thank you for this opportunity again to do what we do with the gifts that you've given us.
You got it.
Dear Lord, yeah, be with us on stage tonight.
Man, we praying.
Y'all ready? It's getting heavy, heavy on me. It's getting heavy, heavy on me. So can you help me, yeah? 'Cause it's getting heavy on me, yeah. I don't wanna struggle.
Orlando. It was rainy Florida. It wasn't sunny Florida. But the people came out anyway. They came out in the rain. I'm told that they're used to this. Raining, then sun, sun, then rain.
1, 2.
Orlando is a new market for us. This is our second time playing Orlando ever. And it's really cool building on a new market that has a love for music.
Oh my god!
I get one of cold water. I like cold water. I'm not a singer. I like cold water.
Another highlight of the Orlando show was that my whole family, everybody was there. We did family vacation since I had a show that Friday. We did family vacation all that week. The kids were there, Courtney was there. So I don't know that it's a vacation, more like a daycation. But it was a good time, you know what I'm saying? And then everybody, P3, was looking at his dad proud while I was performing on stage in Orlando. So it was just it was a good time. The Roxy, of course, historical venue. We were all looking forward to LA because, it's my home now. It's where I live, so it was good to end the tour, at the crib.
Hey!
Ready?
Yeah. All right, everybody.
Yeah.
The
our last show of the tour.
Man.
Giving the speech. You don't mind me. Okay, all right. Yeah, I'm giving the speech. This is my last show.
Mike, play the song, Mike. Play it.
Don't play it.
This song is for you.
All right. Okay.
Play it, brother.
Yeah, it's probably been the best tour, maybe,
in the history
that we've done. Many of you have been there since the beginning.
God bless you.
Any of the you official have... grind. No, Mike was. OG tour. Yeah. Welcome, Melvin.
Then he got fired.
Lynette and Melvin's first run.
I did not get fired.
Let's give it up to them.
Let's give it up to them.
First run, Rico's first run. Yeah, man, I appreciate y'all. You know,
appreciate you, brother.
I plan to, and I hope to always, you know, we're pushing for more and more comfort as we go along. You know what I'm saying?
This show wasn't one of my favorites because the sound was very weird in the Roxy this time, and when sound isn't right, it doesn't matter how dope you are. You know, if people can't hear exactly what you're doing, then it's kind of a bummer. JoJo's an amazing singer, amazing songwriter, and we're about to do his album. You know, we're starting on it now, and already have some incredible songs, and I can't wait to keep you posted on what we're doing next. So next time you'll see us, the Crusade, me and the Crusade will be opening up for Kelly Clarkson and Maroon 5. Of course, I'll be doing double duty. I'll be opening up with the Crusade, closing with Maroon 5. So the journey continues.